My name is Srinivasan. This is my solo exhibition here in the Chandra Museum. I've been painting for the past 3-4 years now. This is my second exhibition, and the first was in 2020, after which Corona greatly affected all the gallery viewings and exhibitions. So this is my second outing, solo. These are some of the few paintings that I have exhibited here. This particular work is called Jatayodhan. This particular work is inspired by Ravi Verma's original. This is a more of a contemporary rendering of the original Ravi Verma work. As you can see, how we have printed it. Sun, which is basically dimming, and there is a kind of dimming sun is actually kind of Sita. And as she is abducted, she throws up all the jewels on the floor, and those jewels are also represented. So this particular painting was inspired from Ravi Verma's original. And this particular work is called The Persistence of Memory. It is based on Salvador Dali's original work. Here what I am trying to represent is that what is the relation between memory and time. So these post-its, which we generally use to remember things, something related to memory, it also has an element of time into it. So I have written remember in each and every post-it, but the letters are jumbled. That is basically to say that we don't remember the events in the same sequence as it is. So this is another work that I have done. And these are further works, probably around 29 that I have displayed. And I thank you very much for the
artwork actually comes as a consequence. Thank you.